We still have yet to meet one thing, person, I don't know. So this might be the place.
What is this? Jojefs? How did they all get in here? Plank? Oh dear, I know what's going on. Plank is attempting to summon a creature so powerful, so dominant, it rules an entire universe.
This must be their last and most desperate line of defense. Joseph, Jeff.
What? I think it's a meat shield, figuratively and literally. Oh wow. Dodges. Fair enough. I need to save some ammo for it then. That doesn't seem to be the end to me.
I should have known Brian and his little pet were responsible for this. You terrorist piece of shit! I can't believe I trusted you! I let you go! I'll never forgive myself for not shooting you the moment I saw you in that fish. I lost my edge.
Our friend Officer 13. How'd he get his memory back? Is this about a fish? 13, buddy, let's talk this out.
I won't let you blow up the reactor. You've done enough damage. This ends here.
Damn it, get here. He doesn't know what kind of thing I'm looking for.
This is crazy.
Oh, shut, you're not dead yet. We have time to fix that.
Wow. I think I need to shoot him.
I'm done with you. There'll be nothing left for the sanitation drones to clean up.
Maybe just shoot the guy.
This is closest you'll ever get to the core. I'm shocked you're not dead yet, but we have time to fix that.
Don't grab me.
Ryan, are you listening? I'll hunt you down next. CYBERJOSEPH, I can reach your headquarters in less than 15 minutes. I should have killed Ryan years ago. Officer 2 recommended it. If only I had listened.
But what did I do? Ah, damn it. How much HP does this thing have?
You think you can kill CYBERJOSEPH like any other robot? Even the meat nailer's just denting me. You're delaying the inevitable. Give up and I'll end this quickly.
I'm worried he's right. I've never seen armor like this before. Give me a minute. Check my archives. Yes, okay, listen. Your band noted in the deep labs that CYBERJOSEPH is antimatter. I can flash your annihilator with experimental firmware. A high-intensity antimatter gun is the only hope to kill something like this. This is going to absolutely melt your gun, though, so sorry in advance. Transmit the update now.
Can you do it faster? This is so epic.
Yeah, shit, 13.
Wow.
The reactor's doomed.
What a drama queen. Bring the BAM over to him so he can hear me.
No, my shotgun. Do I have other stuff too? I'm good. What do you have to say now?
Hey, 13. Listen, you moron, we're not trying to blow up the reactor core. We're trying to restabilize it. It got fucked up by a piece of experimental tech in the deep labs that went haywire. I have a plan to stop the core from blowing up.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, that checks out. Epicenter of the initial explosion was in the deep labs, plus your headquarters is in the reactor, and I know you don't want that to get destroyed. You're probably not terrorists. I just got a little carried away.
See, I always knew you were reasonable. I'm glad I don't have to have my friend annihilate you.
Anything I could do to help you folks?
You can tell all Plank security to stand down and let us access the core.
Done. This better work, Brian.
If it doesn't, I'll be dead just like you.
That's fair. Ooh la la, that was a boss fight. One of those for the books for sure, like... So epic, so dynamic, like... Really feels like VR boss fights should be. Though still, that's not the person that I thought I'm gonna encounter.